Welcome back, everybody, to the Head Tap channel. And I figured since I did a video for the first Street Fighter 2 that I ever played, along with the first Street Fighter 2 that I ever owned, that I'd do a video for my favorite version of Street Fighter 2, which we know there is many. Street Fighter 2, the Anniversary Edition for PS2. Make sure you give that like button a head tap, and if you haven't already, give that subscribe button a head tap. THC, the Head Tap channel. And we just so happened to get a request for this video on my last video. The Marvel vs. Capcom 2 and rocking the Head Tap Gaming channel shirt. Head Tap Gaming, Head Tap Nation, Head Tap Gaming, Head Tap Nation. This is my favorite version of Street Fighter because you can basically play any of the Street Fighters, like, if you wanted to. Like, if you get a friend over. And you can mix it up, like, you can have War Warrior Ken along with Super Turbo Blanca, like we're doing now. And Turbo Blanca's kicking my ass. Damn it. There we go, Ken. There we go. We got around. Oh, this guy. He said that's all we're getting. Had me trapped at the corner. This guy! Let's see. I'm gonna try Balrog. Oh, come on. There we go. Thought he was going to come back on us. There we go. Good job, Balrog. You win. Champion edition, Balrog.
Japan.
Now we're fighting Honda.
One fight.
Honda don't want none. There we go.
You win. Round two, fight.
Don't fight.
Oh, whatever. That was a close one.
Don't fight.
this guy. Younger, early version herself. Turbo Honda with the advantage. Well, regular turbo. Got nothing for the underhand, moving underhand slap. Up next, we got Ryu going to Japan. Got me that round. right, Ryu. You know what would have been really funny? If they added the movie characters. Like, the digitized movie characters on Reddit. Like, because we know the movie is basically around more Street Fighter 2 than anything. Have Jean-Claude Van Damme playing against World Warrior Ryu. That would have been funny. Supert. Supert. We're going with Supert Blanca.
Japan. Round one. Fight.
Ah, this guy. This guy. Damn it. Make you first fight your first Street Fighter 2 sale. He don't want none of the OG for you. What? He said he didn't want none of the OG for you. He got me this round.
You lose. Round three, fight.
Shit.
Adoken.
Thank you. goodness. Andy broke the sign. Oh, whatever. Japan. This guy. Stuck on some Ryu right now. There we go. Good start. Good start. Super Ryu. Sounds like a superhero. Like he's a superhero or something. Whatever! This guy!
Round one,
whatever. There we go. There we go. There we go. Finally. Move past Ryu. Cammy. I meant to go to the normal. As you can tell, the way I've been doing it. You know. Oh well. Chun-Li! Whooping me right now. Whooping. Yeah, good start, Ryu. Good start. There we go. We ain't through yet. There we go. World Warrior Ryu on the road!
India. Round one. Fight. Hold on, fire.
Hold on, pain. Damn it. There we go. Whatever. Ever. There we go, Honda.
Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom!
On to the Grand Masters. On to Vega. Spain.
Round one, fight.
This guy. Whatever. He should at least got KO'd too. Oh, whatever. This guy.
Nine.
go. Make me scared, Jim.
Nine.
We're gonna try a super bison again. Oh, whatever. Bang! Something. This guy.
Nine.
Chun-Li in her orange dress that she only wears there. Good start, Chun. Good start. On to Sagat in Thailand. Damn it. He ain't giving me a chance this one, is he? Damn it! Thought we was on the way of the comeback. The advantage of having projectiles versus not. Got him this time, got him this time.
Yeah. damage.
There we go. Jimmy! He's talking to you. She's talking to you, Jim. My name's Blanca. The anklet.
I'm not crying, you are.
Game over. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Street Fighter 2 Anniversary Edition, PS2, my favorite version of Street Fighter 2, out of the many. And also, a request that was on my last video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Make sure you check out the Daddy's Angel lyric video. Daddy's Angel sure loves to party, drinks beer to Bacardi, then gets real naughty. And don't forget to y'all have a good day.